partner in the world.
These people that you're going to see tonight are all between 40 and deaf.
Care for them and get them homes, like these guys who